First, multiply like this, then multiply by 2, 20, minus 8 multiplied by 1 is 8, here 8 multiplied by 10, 80, 12, 80, can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2, 12 divided by 2 is 6, 80 divided by 2, 40, can be divided by 2. Finish it because cannot be simplified. Finish it.